I need to find out which episode am I in first. Alex Rodriguez avoids answering if he's planning to propose to Jennifer Lopez soon. Alex Rodriguez might be a veteran of the batter's box, but he's still finding his comfort zone on the red carpet. The 42-year-old baseball alum on Wednesday appeared at an event for Shark Tank, chatting with E! News reporter Sidley Scholes, who peppered him with questions about his starry relationship with 48-year-old actress-singer Jennifer Lopez, including one about marriage. Scholes delicately framed the question about a potential engagement, as she asked the three-time baseball MVP, "I went to Twitter and they want to know, can the question be popped?" But Rodriguez wasn't about to answer the personal question directly or indirectly, responding and saying, the question is, I need to find out which episode am I in first?" That wasn't the only tough question Scholes asked Rodriguez, as she quizzed him if he and the Jenny from the Block song Stress would be moving in together anytime soon. Rodriguez responded, I don't know. When asked about the craziest rumor he's encountered in his relationship with Lopez, Rodriguez, an alum of the Yankees, Texas Rangers and Seattle Mariners, said that she's a Mets fan, referring to the other baseball club in the Big Apple. Rodriguez delved more into his great chemistry with the Ain't Your Mama singer in a chat with Entertainment Tonight at the event, saying that they just love spending time together and are best friends, adding, our kids love each other, so it's a good thing. Their children are all in the same age range, as Rod has two girls with ex-wife Cynthia Skirties, Natasha, 12, and Ella, 9, while Jade Lowe has twins Max and Im, 9, with ex-husband Mark Anthony. Rodriguez said he and Lopez mutually provide support to one another in their respective careers. It's a good time for us and it's great to be supportive and loving towards each other. Rodriguez will be a guest star on the ABC entrepreneurial reality show this season along with Spanx owner Sarah Blakely, Virgin magnate Richard Branson, branding expert Earl Hinoza and reality star Bethany Frankel, who he was romantically linked to in 2009. Shark Tank returns with a 2-hour premiere October 1 at 8/7 CET.